Oh, Hamer baby, what are you doing? What a fancy party hat! Oh, thanks, I'm celebrating some big event. Celebrating? What's the big event? We are celebrating some new glitter LOL dolls! Yay, rolling the LOL dolls! We got some new glitter LOL dolls. We have lots and lots of glitter LOL dolls. Oh my gosh, they're taking over! I am so excited, LOL glitter series surprise. So today we're gonna open a few of these dolls and we're also gonna open some series 2, just non-glitter ones. So let's get started. So we're opening this up. We've never opened up a glitter one before, so we're super excited to see what's inside. Ooh, what does this say? It's a piece of gold and a girl, and it says golden child. Ooh, this sounds exciting. Model for us. Oh my gosh! Look at how glittery that is! I'm wearing... Oh, we think it's her. Did we get her? Well, we don't know her name is. So what happened to the checklist? Okay, we'll check it out. But look at my nail polish. I'm wearing my glittery nail polish because I am super excited about the glitter series. And let's see, what else is glittery? Oh my gosh, these are silver shoes. Silver, look at these awesome silver shoes. And the sunglasses. These look like neon cutie sunglasses, doesn't it?
Her.
Oh, we probably got her. Yeah, we probably know. We really, oh my gosh, look at her dress. It's so cute. What happened to her shirt? Is she already wearing a shirt? Let's see. So she's wearing, oh, this is her top. It's, oh my gosh.
So glittery.
It is super duper shiny and glittery. She's like a genie. Okay, now let's open her up and see what's inside. Wow, look at her hair. Oh my gosh, she's so glittery. So wait, do we know who she is from the checklist?
Let me see.
Let's put her clothes on. So cute. Let's take her sunglasses off. And she has purple eyes. And we will see. She cries, but we will dip them all in water and see. So let's... Oh, and her bottle. We can't forget about her glittery bottle.
And her glasses.
Let's open up the next one. Queen is actually rare. Oh my gosh. So excited. She is actually rare. And the only other one is Queen Bee, which is ultra rare. Wow, we got lucky. Okay, let's open up some more. We have a box of like 15, so we are just picking them out and hoping that we get lucky in this hunt. So exciting.
I want her.
We want...
It kind of looks like
the clue. Okay, we're going to look
light,
at the clue.
Light, camera, action.
So we're going to look at this clue, and there's a light and a little movie reel and a girl. Oh my gosh, this one seems exciting too.
Light,
so it
camera,
says light,
action.
Camera, action. So it's like a movie star. A movie star? Do we have any movie stars?
Her.
In the...
bottle first?
Okay, we're gonna open up the bottle and it's orange. Yellow and orange.
I think I know who it is.
Yeah, we're gonna guess. We think we got MC
orange.
Swag, and this kind of looks like MC Swag's outfit, right? It says baby on it.
Oh, that is!
And she has a headband. And let's see.
Oh,
wait,
it's different!
Who is this?
It's her.
Oh, it's Hoops MVP. Oh my gosh. Oh, she has like glitter on her eyes. Hoops MVP, how cool does she look? She's so glittery. We thought it was MC Swag. We actually have regular MC Swag, but no, it is Hoops MVP. So let's put on her clothes. Oh, with her little glittery bottle. Okay, so let's open some more. Yay! So more! Oh my goodness! Hopefully we don't get any duplicates. Oh, doesn't look like a duplicate. And this one is a little dress, and it says dress for success. There's a little trophy and a dress. We are looking at the outfit. Is it teacher's pet? Oh, let's see. This is the cutest little outfit. And this has a little blue bottle. So sparkly and cute. Where did the shoes go? We have so much stuff that I... Oh, there are shoes. And let's look at teacher's pet. Look at how cute she is. She is so adorable. She's sparkly and glittery. and has the prettiest hair. So let's put her dress on, her outfit on. So she's all dressed, and look at how cute she is. Let's see all of our glitter LOLs together. So we have Teacher's Pet, Hoops, and was it Cosmic Queen? So cute. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my big giveaway. Do you want one of these? Look at how cool they are.